Dean Henderson.
Thank you. Thank you so much. We're very glad to be here, and we'll play you some old-time tunes here on our homemade instruments and do the best we can. We'll probably play the same old tunes we always play, because if we didn't, that'd require some kind of practicing, and we never see each other. So we'll play you some old tunes like we usually do, and I always love to hear Jimmy Edmonds play the Florida Blues, and I bet he's probably ready to do that right now. All right, how about it, Jimmy? Mr. Jimmy Edmonds from right here in Galax, playing on a fiddle that he made, and he makes a few fiddles and makes some of the finest guitars around anywhere, and he makes a lot of them. Got a wonderful shop right up here, and we're glad that he's here picking with us. I might play you just a little bit of a guitar tune here. And maybe what about a little bit of Down Yonder? Is that all right? See straight behind me to see if old Gerald was going to play that hot lick in there or not, but I believe he threw it in there pretty good. And I can't see him back there, smack dab right behind me. I can't tell what we usually look at each other if we're going to play something. And me and him out of business right here, but I'm pretty sure he's going to sing you a good song right here that written by E.C. Ball, a fellow up in my neighborhood in Rugby, Virginia, a gospel tune that he wrote and performed around here a lot. He played in churches a lot, and this is an old gospel tune from E.C. Ball. Gerald Anderson back here. Got a shop up there in Troutdale, and where he builds beautiful mandolins and guitars, and he's picked me and worked with me for way. He worked in my shop for almost 30 years and been associated with him for a long time. So he's gonna play you a neighborhood tune right here from E.C. Ball, one called When I Get Home I'm Gonna Be Satisfied.
Well, when my Savior calls me over yonder, I'll have a mansion on the other side. I'm gonna tell my neighbors how glad I am to see them. When I get home, I'm gonna be satisfied. I'll have me a heart just like David. When I get over on the other side, I'll sing and play in the band with a million angels. gonna be satisfied. Talk with Abraham and Isaac. Have a little talk with Peter, James, and John. Gonna sit a while with Dad and Mama. I'll have a little talk with Jesus first of all. I'll have me a heart just like David. When I get over on the other side, I'll sing and play in a band with a million angels. When I get home, I'm gonna be satisfied. Well, when my Savior calls me over yonder, I'll have a mansion on the other side. Gonna tell my Lord how glad I am He saved me. When I get home, I'm gonna be satisfied. I'll have me a heart just like David. When I get over on the other side, I'll sing and play in a band with a million angels. I'm gonna be satisfied. I'll have me a heart just like David. When I get over on the other side, I'll sing and play in a band with a million angels. When I get home, I'm gonna be satisfied. When I get home, I'm gonna be satisfied.
Thank y'all. We want to be sure to get this tune in right here, because Spencer has built a beautiful guitar that's going to be raffled off here. And he's going to play a tune on it right here to make sure everybody gets to see this beautiful guitar that Spencer's built here. And I think you could just spend just a little bit of money here, and you might take this thing home with you. And that's... if it's like mine, I guess Spencer's... you can't get one right away. You know, I always tell people up at my festival, you can win one up there in 5 minutes rather than waiting 10 years for it.
Yeah, I don't have quite a 10-year wait like you do there, Wayne, but yeah, you know, ballpark of a year and a half, something like that.
Really? Still a lot quicker than...
Yeah, for sure. It's certainly nowhere near as fast as about 7 o'clock tonight. So, if anybody doesn't know about it up to now, you can buy your raffle tickets right over there in that yellow tent just to my left, right beside of the Food City tent. I think they got a couple other items over there to raffle away as well. And I also bet there's going to be a lady walking around in the crowd with some tickets that's selling them too, so you don't even have to get out of your chair. But this is, if you're familiar with Martin guitars, this is sort of similar to that of what you'd call a D18. It's made of sapele back and sides, and got a spruce top, and just strung it up.